This initial solution will show you how to reboot Instagram account to delete. First of all, search for the account you want to reboot and tap on this three dot at the top right corner. Tap on reboot. Then select the type of account you want to reboot and follow the on-screen instructions, and that's how you'll be able to do it. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe Initial Solution. See you in the next video.